Rocket.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
That guy. Ugh, just want to bite him in his stupid little face.
Tried that once. It did not end well. Tasted terrible, too. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one,
isn't it? Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
Me? I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do this without you.
You know more than you think, okay? Not more than me, but, you know, close. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Ugh, stupid piece of junk.
You know, your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
We just sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there. Will you come with me?
Won't be as easy as that. They're gonna come after us. You may have to run. That place might not even exist for all you know.
I have to believe it does. It's the only thing that feels like home. Hit it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't lose you.
I'm not letting him do anything to you. You understand?
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila! Gotta move. What are you doing? Come on.
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it slower than I thought.
No, no, we're so close!
You have to make it, Rocket!
There you are! Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Leave me.
Never. I never told you. I...
Lila?